Hey Harpreet, thanks for joining in. Audience, we have
Most
Harpreet with us live today. Thank you. Harpreet is Diamond Director with Oriflame, and most importantly, the way her profile admired me is because she is a mompreneur. She has a lot of thousands of followers, and she is a mother of a baby who's just 3 months old, and she started working again just after 27, days after he was born. Always active, want to do new things, and a charming personality. Thanks, Harpreet, for joining in. So maybe a quick
Thank you.
introduction.
It's my pleasure.
Yeah, maybe a quick
Thank you.
introduction of
Thanks a
yourself, and
lot.
we'll get into the 1 minute
Yeah,
CM
to
game.
hello Yeah, thank you. The first of all, hello everybody. I mean, बहुत सारे लोगों ने आज अपना टाइम निकाला है टू वॉच मी फेसबुक लाइव. तो थैंक्स टू ऑल ऑफ देम फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल. एंड अबाउट मी, बहुत सारे लोग शायद नहीं जानते हैं. आई एम हरप्रीत बग्गा. And I'm the diamond director with an organization called as Oriflame. Yes, and I'm really proud to be associated with this organization because it is present in 60 countries. And if you just take an example, it fulfills dreams of more than 3 million women across the globe. Yes, and इसके साथ साथ ये हो गया मेरा प्रोफेशनल इंट्रोडक्शन दैट यू नो आई रियली लव टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वेर आई फुलफिल माई ड्रीम्स एंड मेनी अदर्स ड्रीम्स विथ मी. एंड इसके साथ में माई पर्सनल इंट्रोडक्शन, आई एम अ होम मेकर एज वेल एंड आई वर्क फ्रॉम होम कम्प्लीटली. आई मीन हैंडलिंग माई 3 month old baby as you told me. बहुत सारे लोग मुझे पूछते हैं कि उन्हों 3 महीने के बच्चे के साथ काम कैसे कर रहे हो. तो आई वुड जस्ट से माय वर्क इज माय पैशन एंड इट इज इन माय ब्लड. आई ऑलवेज से यू नो माय ब्लड ग्रुप इज ओ पॉजिटिव, इट इज द ओरिफ्लेम पॉजिटिव. तो यस, आई लव वर्किंग. तो इट इज वेरी इजी बैलेंसिंग माय वर्क एंड माय चाइल्ड एंड यू नो बीइंग बिजी फ्रॉम होम एज वेल. So this is my small introduction, and yes, I am fun loving. I love to make friends. I love to travel across the world. I love to eat good food, and I love to enjoy my life basically. So that's my introduction.
Thanks, Harpreet. Good knowing all these choices, but we still want to play rapid fire so that we know you better. So are you ready?
Oh, yeah, rapid fire. Yes.
Okay. Describe yourself in three words. Sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, describe myself in 3 words. Okay. That I think my friends would be doing better, but yeah, it's a rapid fire. I would say I'm very positive, I am assertive, and I'm spiritual. Yeah.
Nice.
That's
Spirituality.
me. I
Naya
think.
angle hai, but that's nice to know. What do you admire the
Yeah,
most?
that's me. What do I admire the most? I feel, yeah, this is very personal question, but yes, I would like to answer. Shayad ye bahut log nahi jante hain mere bare mein. I admire my papa the most. I mean, you know, स्पिरिचुअली जैसे अभी मैंने आपको बताया, येस दैट इज वन पार्ट इन माई लाइफ वेर इन आई एम स्पिरिचुअल. तो जैसे हर किसी की लाइफ में देर इज अ मेंटर एंड समबडी, इन माई लाइफ आई हैव माई पापा. ही इज माई स्पिरिचुअल पापा. एंड येस वेन आई गो देर एवरी क्वार्टरली यू नो आई अटेंड ऑल द कीर्तन्स देर. That's a peaceful environment. They teach how to love each other and you know just be there for each other, and because of that maybe I'm like this and I'm successful. I completely give the credit there because you know the positivity which comes from there. So I admire him totally in my life and I follow him.
Wow, that's good to know. So next time I'm joining with you, Harpreet, we will go along, and I would love to spend some time. And just a quick this thing on this note, main bachpan mein I used to go along with my friend to langar every Sunday. So langar jata tha for two reasons. One, to meet my girlfriend there, because wo bhi aati thi, and second, I love the rotis and dal which are served in langar. Most importantly, apart from these two, I love the way people try to help. The concept where it's an ocean that आप लोगों को हेल्प करो, दैट इज लाइक सर्विंग गॉड, यू नो, सर्व पीपल सर्व गॉड. आई थिंक दैट इज रियली ऐप विच आई सी व्हेन आई यू नो एंटर अ गुरुद्वारा वेयर पीपल यू नो गो बिहाइंड द शू काउंटर एंड देन हेल्प अदर्स. That's really, and I entirely love the atmosphere of people cooking during langar. So I have done, you know, helped a couple of these activities in, you know, the Sundays. So yeah, आपने वो याद दिला दिया. So I think next langar I will definitely visit again once everything is settled.
Thank you.
So who's your favorite superhero and why?
Oh my God, who is my favorite superhero? Yeah, I think I can answer this very quickly. My superhero is my husband. Yeah. Basically, why he is my superhero? Because, you know, I have been, meri shaadi hoke 15 saal ho chuke hain, and I know him prior than that as well. And, you know, I feel in the so many years, he does everything for me before I say him. मुझे कुछ भी चाहिए होता है, he is there for me every time. And I think, you know, superhero हमारे जो life में होता है, वो हमारे लिए यही करता है, that वो सारी चीजों को हमारे लिए बहुत easily available कर देता है. तो, and you know, there is a, क्या बोलेंगे, हम जो genie type होता है, yes, तो he is my superhero in my life. Of course.
Please don't reveal this anywhere. He'll be the most wanted guy in India. So good. So, what would you do if you would go invisible, Harpreet? Agar aapko wo Mr. India ke tarah power aa gaya.
Oh, wow, that's a very tricky and nice question, I would say. Yeah, you actually put me into thinking. You know, main kya karungi agar main invisible hoon? Ah, yes. This is a rapid fire. Come on, I have to be quick. Yeah.
And you okay. have to mention what's running in your mind. Okay, you don't make up any politically right answers, but you have to talk about what you.
Yes, sure. I'll say you the truth only. So, आज मैं यहाँ पर live इसीलिए हूँ कि I'll speak what I am for sure. Yes. तो yes, अगर मैं invisible हूँ तो I will go to the house of my favorite superstar. He's Akshay Kumar. Yes, okay. And I would stay a complete day with him there, and I would see, you know, what he does. Because why I admire Akshay Kumar is, if you see his journey of his struggle from the Parathe Wali Gali till a superstar who's now actually donated 25 crores in this fund as well. So, you know, from there till here, his success journey, his hard work, and the way he's very disciplined, 4 o'clock utna, and, you know, on time working, 4 times picture ek saal mein. So, you know, the way passionately he works, he takes out the time and fitness ke liye and being so energetic. I think I admire him every time. And yes, if I am invisible, I would really like to, you know, spend a complete day with him where he does not know that I am there.
Good. So, I will pass this message on to Akshay Kumar so that he is careful whatever he is doing at home.
please do. Maybe aapki ye baat sunke, if I am not invisible also, he might be ready to spend a day with me.
Wow. Yeah. So, touch wood. So, this day should come and you should give this credit to me. So next question, what is your favorite moment in life where you felt that you have arrived? What is that favorite moment?
I think, Ravi, I don't have to really think here because, you know, I'm associated with one of the organization called as Oriflame, and I'm the driving director for that. And I would just say my favorite moment, because I have many dreams in my life. I mean, you know, since my childhood, I have dreams in my life. I remember my mom used to always say me, jitni chadar hai, utne hi pair phalao hai na. And I always used to, you know, cut that and say ki chadar apne hisaab se stitch karwao. Yes, that is exactly in our hands. I mean, from childhood, I have been like, you know, I mean, go for your dreams, and, you know, we can actually fulfill it if we really want to. Mm-hmm. And yes, I think, you know, I have arrived to a place in my life wherein I'm very contented. My favorite moment in my life was when I was recognized being a diamond director on stage in India as well, in front of thousands of people. I mean, you know, for a homemaker, you can say, for a homemaker, this moment in life is very rare to come. Yes, of course, I have done the hard work, but then again, I was recognized as a princess and a queen. I mean, you know, I should just say on a lighter note, I always had a dream ki, you know, wo Christian gown pehen ke, I should be, you know, us type mein bhi ek bar, you know, shaadi honi chahiye. And yehi cheez maine apne husband ko bhi boli thi ki ek bar aur we will get married in that Christian form. So I think, you know, that day was the day when I was wearing a white gown. And you know, the complete audience were clapping for us, and we were on stage waving the hand to everybody. And you know, it was just I can speak it and mujhe goosebumps aa jata hai, because that recognition was a mesmerizing recognition. I think, you know, my organization gives me some privilege like this, wherein you know, as a woman, I can feel so special, like a queen. So yes, I think that is the moment where I cherish the most, and I would really want, that's the reason I empower women, because I want this moment should come in many others' lives as well, wherein they should feel really special and proud about themselves of doing, you know, work in this organization. I really feel that.
Good. So we can still
see
you.
I can imagine
you on this stage, you know, wearing that attire. I can do that. So good knowing that, Harpreet. What's your biggest addiction?
My biggest addiction. Again, maybe it looks different, but then again, you know, one, I have two addictions. So can I say both of them?
Yeah, please go.
Yeah, so I think, you know, one addiction which I have is basically a lot of shopping. I mean, you know, I would love to shop from wherever it's there, and the people who know me, they know me. Jab bhi hamari foreign destinations hoti hai, we travel around the world. Abhi tak maine 18 international travel liya hai, free of cost with this organization only, and her destination pe everybody tells me, Harpreet, why do you shop so much? Because I have a budget of 2-3 lakhs only for shopping, and you know, I shop or at every international trip. And yes, I pay at the airport for my extra baggages as well. So I do that. The one is that addiction of a lot of shopping. And my other addiction is my work. Yeah. So these days I'm a lot into my phone doing my Zoom presentations and, you know, completely back-to-back work. So, you know, empowering many women. So I feel it's really good.
Good. So
that's for sure my addiction, Ravi.
Yeah. So you're talking about women, empowering women. So how many women have you empowered in your journey? I think you're what, in 11 years, close to 11 years with Oriflame. So how many women have you empowered?
Okay, first of all, I would just say, you know, empowerment is something which we can't do. I mean, I'm thankful that I got an opportunity through Oriflame, of course. But then again, you know, the opportunity comes by God itself, and the people who are taking it are being empowered with us. Till date, yes, I am lucky to say that, you know, it's a proud moment when, you know, you empower somebody and they grow, they achieve something, and, you know, just on the stage, they say you a thank you, and that feeling itself feels so special in life. And, you know, it's no age bar, like, you know, I mean, after 18, everybody can join us for free. So, you know, it's basically, you know, from 18 till the moms, I mean, for the VC 40s, 50s, where, you know, the many females have left hopes in life that, you know, now maybe we'll be able to do something or not. But at the stage when they get an option to work from home and they achieve something and they say, oh, thank you, I think, you know, that itself is a very, very special feeling. And till date, I think it's more than 6,000 women that we have empowered with our club Dream Together. And we are really proud about that. We feel very special.
Good.
Yeah, thank you.
Who's your old Hindi actress?
Your favorite old Hindi
actress.
Okay. My old Hindi actress is Rekha Ji. Yeah,
why is she your favorite?
Why is Rekha ji my favorite actress? Because I think, you know, she is evergreen. She's a charming beauty, I think. I mean, at this age, when she's 60 plus, she is a role model and an example wherein if you just see her life journey, I really learn from people. I feel like that. You know, I admire people. I learn from people, from their achievements, from their downfalls and how they handle it. Because, you know, you need to stay very positive in life if you're a human being, especially. I mean, you're made by God for being very positive, spreading love across to people. Yes. So I see Rekha ji that, you know, she has gone under so many things in her life, but then again, very smiling personality, still at this age, dancing, enjoying, looking very beautiful with her red lip color. Yes, so I am actually the fan of that. So yes, it is Rekha ji.
Okay, what motivates you, Harpreet?
What motivates me? Okay. What my dreams, I think, yes, my dreams motivates me. I have lot many dreams, and those dreams motivates me to go to the next step and achieve many things in life.
What's your favorite travel destination?
My favorite travel destination, which I have traveled or I haven't traveled?
You have been, and you know, your next destination.
Okay, I have been. My best travel destination till now was a trip to Florida, Miami, when I became a diamond director to 2016. We were actually, America ka visa and America travel karna, and you know, that to Florida mein, Miami Beach ke just opposite mein Diplomat Resort and Spa, which was a 7-star property. And 14th floor, we had a room and all the Miami Beach view. And, you know, it was just mesmerizing. It was very nice and a very good international trip, I should say.
So what would be your next destination? So if you get a chance to travel and, you know, all these issues are sorted out.
These issues will be I mean, I am really positive that these will be sorted out soon. I mean, raat hai to savera bhi hoega for sure. These will pass out very, very soon. I mean, I feel this my travel destination next, where I would love to travel again. You know, can I answer that, where I would love to travel again? Because there's yeah. One place where I would love to travel again. It's Greece and Athens. I've already traveled there, but then again, we didn't got a lot of chance, like one day hi tha, and hum bahut explore nahi kar paaye. So I think I would just love to shop in Athens, because Athens is a shopping, you know, place wherein you can have a lot of shopping, a lot of stores are there. So hamari shopping puri nahi ho pai thi. So I always say my husband, we have to go to Athens again once more.
Okay, so apart from shopping, jab time milta hoga, aap gaane sunte honge. So what's your favorite song, all-time favorite song?
All time favorite song. वैसे तो बहुत सारे favorite songs है. I am a music lover. मैं और मेरे husband, yes, you know, we hear music. And music depends on mood. Like, you know, if I am, हम लोग drive पर हैं, तो probably it's loud songs where we can dance and enjoy. And maybe at peace, we would like to hear some slow songs. So there are many favorite songs of mine. And favorite song. I think I would love that one, Tera Mujhse Hai Pehle Ka Nata Koi. That one I think I love the most.
Super. So what's your pastime during lockdown? Kya kar rahe ho?
Do you think this question needs to be asked? I'm sorry, we are on live. But then again, do you really think this question needs to be asked? I mean, pastime, do you think abhi time mil raha hai to pass the time? I mean, you know, there are household works, which we have to do, no maids at home. And after that, I have my work, which I have my Zoom meetings back to back. And then I have my 3-month-old baby. So, you know, actually, there's no time. Lockdown nahi tha, to still time tha. But abhi to bilkul bhi time nahi hai, I feel.
Okay, so good to know that you're occupied and, you know, aapko kaam hai and, you know, you're well occupied, because we have challenges with a lot of people who are not able to do anything. You know, passing time and so next question would be, describe your husband in 3 words.
husband, now I have to describe in three words. As I told you, he's my superhero already. So I think if I have to describe him in three words, first of all, he's an excellent father. Yes, he's a very good father. And he's very extremely positive and he's very supportive. Only I think because of his support, you know, I am able to, I mean, right now also I am live and, you know, he's there at least playing with the baby, taking care of him. So I think, you know, it goes mutual. And because of his support, I am able to achieve so many things in life. So a big thank you to him, actually. And I would like to say to all the husbands who are seeing this, please support your wife. And let them really work, because if they work, you both can fulfill your dreams in life.
Yes, madam, we will do that, please. We will do that.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that completes our rapid fire question. Harpreet, good knowing you. And, you know, thanks for those spontaneous responses on these questions. Some were tricky, some were to know you well. Now coming on to the main subject, 1 minute CM. So you are CM for 1 minute now. So what are the positive changes you would bring in and what are the areas you would focus on being the CM?
Okay, so first of all, I would take this answer on a slight serious note. Because, you know, if I would really be a CM for, I mean, 1 minute is really less, first of all. I should at least be a CM for one day. I really admire that picture, Jyoti, you know, with, we had a picture, Anil Kapoor ke saath mein, jo bohat achhi thi, Nayak it was, right? Wherein he was a one day CM and he actually changed, I mean, bohat sari cheezon ko. So I would just say 1 minute is less, but yes, in 1 minute, I would just declare that please let, you know, every woman work. I mean, you know, female empowerment is very, very important. No, it's a serious, you know, topic, I feel, because if you just see in Sweden, Sweden population is really less, but then the economy there is very high, if you see, because long time ago, they have actually taken up a decision that from 20 years to 60 years of every woman is going to work. And, you know, they had separate things wherein bachche agar hain, to you know how to handle and everything. But then again, every woman is empowered there and, you know, equally working with all the men there. And the economy is really high with very less population. And India, if we see, we have a very high population. I mean, bahut sari females hai. And when we basically seek, you know, complete gender equality hai, I feel that, you know, women should be allowed to work for sure. Each and every woman should be empowered so that she feels special about herself. And I feel we females are multitasking, yes. So I feel we can handle home and then, you know, we can work as well. So I feel if I am 1 minute CM, I would declare that, you know, it's a compulsion that every woman must work from home at least. And she should aspire to fulfill her dreams. I would declare that. Yes.
Thanks for declaring that. I hope CM will see this particular video someday. Yeah, thanks a lot, Harpreet. Super energy. Any woman who is feeling low or, you know, feels that mujhe kuch karna hai, I will definitely ask her to talk to you once. I'm sure this super energy is making so many women empowered. So keep up the good work and thanks for taking time out. I'm sure you guys are so busy and, you know, it was so difficult to get connected. And thanks for taking time out that you agreed to do this quick video for 1 minute CM game. And I'm sure a lot of people, including me, I learned a lot from your responses and spirituality. I still believe seeing your Facebook profile is a surprise for me. But I think spirituality doesn't, you know, just limit or, you know, we, I mean, should not be judging.
That off, it has to be inside.
I agree. Yeah, that's exactly what I was saying. So seeing the personality profile picture, the way you dress should not, and we should not be judging whether you're spiritual or not. But thanks a lot, Harpreet. Thanks for taking time. And thank you, audience, for appreciating this.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. And for everybody who's watching me and taken out time to watch me, a big thank you. And I love my... and bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye. Thank you all.